Hi guys, it's Mrs. Eyre. This is my little Tilly. She's going to help me today. We're going to do a workout. This one's the basic one. So you might find this easy and then try and do the harder one. So what we're going to do today, I'm assuming that you've done your workout, the Mrs. Hughes, the warm up that Mrs. Hughes put on there and the stretches first. Have a little drink. What we're going to do is we need 5 pieces of paper. So I want you to pause me and get 5 pieces of paper. Any pieces of paper, back of an envelope, scrap piece of paper, and on your pieces of paper I want you to write 5 things. So the first one is star jumps, and I want a picture of the star. The second one is plank with a picture of the sun. The third one is run punch with a flower. And the next one is sit-ups with a heart. And then squats with a butterfly. I said star jumps, Tills. Star jumps with a star if I haven't. So you need 5 pieces. Now, if you struggle with the writing, just do the symbol. So when I shout out what you need to do, I will say the symbol so you can find that as well, all right? Okay, so what we need to do is we need to put these in 5 different places. Now you can do this in your lounge and push your sofas to one side, or you can do it in the garden. The bigger space, the better. But you could do it across 2 rooms even. So we're going to put these around on the floor. Tilly, 5 places on the floor. Just make sure they're evenly, like make sure they're spread out, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to do 1 minute of exercise, but that is including finding your station in that minute, and 30 seconds rest. We're going to do that 5 times. You have 5 different exercises. Are they blowing? Oh, well, if they blow, we'll have to find them. And then 2 minutes rest, and then we're going to do them all again. Okay, and then I want you to walk around and warm down for me. Make sure you've got a drink and you're ready to go. How are we doing, Boo?
Good, I've got one more to go.
Just make sure they're spread out around the garden, please. Tilly, put one right down here. Big spread out, please.
Make it more spread.
Yeah, okay, right. So I'm going to shout out where you need to go. When the timer starts, you've got to run to your station, whether it be a plank with the sun or sit up to the heart, and do them until the beeper goes off. Okay, Tilly, come over here. You ready? So the first one, let's start our music. A little bit of music. Okay, right. So, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you steady?
Yeah.
Are you ready, guys? Go. Right. So, Tilly, we need to find the sun, which is a plank. Run to it. Where is it? Is it over here? Oh, it's here. Right, ready? We're going to do our plank. So, make sure when you do your plank, come a bit closer, please. You can do it on your knees or you can do it on your feet. But remember body tension we've been learning about at school. You need to make sure your body's nice and tense. Use all your core muscles. See if you can do it for a whole minute. It's such a long time. How are you doing? Keep that bottom down. Keep that body tension. I feel like I've been doing it for half an hour. How long have we got left?
Yeah, we bring the stars out. We bring the women and the cars and the cars out.
And don't forget, you can go on the knees. If you need to drop down or have a little second rest, go back up. You can do it on your arms if your elbows hurt. That's better for you. Keep the bottom down, Tilly. Next. Oh, we've got 15 seconds of our rest. Have nice breaths. Maybe if anything hurts, don't worry, Tilly. We'll find them in a minute. We've got 7 seconds, guys. 7 seconds. Oh, where are they going? They're going to all go under the trampoline. One. Right, the next one is run punch. So find your flower. Where is that? There. So you've got to run, get your knees high, punch. You punch, Tilly. Let's see. Oh, go on. Lift them up, them knees up high. Good girl. One. Oh, you're pretending to punch. I hope it's not me. You're right, keep going. Oh, good girl. You can go as fast or you can just jog. You've got to get them knees up. We've got 30 seconds left, guys. Come on, you can do it. no people. That would be good. Keep going, keep those knees up, Timmy. You can do it. Come on. Nearly there. Keep going. Punch in. Good girl. 10 seconds. Keep going, Timmy. You can do it. Oh. Nearly there. Oh, the beeper's gone. Right, you're on your rest now. So we can come and have a drink. Do you want a drink, Tilly?
Yeah.
Oh, it's hard work. Right. 20 seconds left, guys.
How are you doing?
What's it like being part of history being made? People are going to do exams about you.
My mum becomes famous.
10 seconds left. Famous for how many workouts we've done. Oh. Yeah, are you ready, Tilly? You've got 2 seconds. Go. Right. Now we've got to find the heart, which is sit up.
I already know where that is.
Oh, do you? Yeah. Oh, right, lay down then. Okay. So, bend your knees. So I want your hands at your temples nice and straight. Don't hold your neck. Just even if you can get all the way up there, that's good. But if not, just keep that body tension down the middle. Keep your core tight and just crunch like that. Even if you can feel it, that's doing something. Now, I'm getting sweaty now. My face is getting a bit red because all the blood's pumping. Even just doing little ones. Or you can go up, but make sure you don't hold your neck. Keep going, Tim. Bend your knees. You need to hold your feet. Go on, then.
That'll be easier.
Oh, go on, then. That's it. Oh, good job. Don't hold your neck, though.
Can
I can. Don't hold your neck. Oh, do you want to hold mine now? Oh, the beeper went. That was good timing.
Anyway.
Oh, no, I'm alright. Don't fancy exercising through my break. So, that was a really quick one. That went quick. So, you've got 20 seconds left. Have a little drink. I hope that you're going to do this at home. I hope you're making all the right choices for mum and dad or nan or anyone can do this with you. You can get your brothers and sisters to do it with you. You can have more. You can change it and change your different exercises. Right, oh, Tilly, ready? We need the butterfly, that squat.
Squat kick.
Oh, okay, right. So, do you remember to put your feet forward, feet hip width apart, and I want you to make sure that you go as low as you can go. If you're only doing that, that's something. But you need to keep your back straight. So your form's got to be good. Okay? Like that. On the front. So just make sure. As low as you can, but don't go right down here. This isn't doing anything, this is just sitting. Okay, so keep that body tension, remember? It's going to hurt your bottom. Can you feel it? Keep that back straight. Keep going.
It feels like my thighs are getting stronger.
Well, that's exactly what they're doing. So keep your chin up. Good form is the best. You'd rather have 10 good ones than 20 rubbish ones. You'll hurt yourself. Oh, how long we've been going?
About
10,000 years?
Isn't
oh, we've got a break. Oh, that was hard, wasn't it? Do you need another drink? We've only got one more left after this, and then we've got our 2 minute break. Oh, very warm.
And then we're doing more after the 2 minute break.
We are, we're going to do them all again. Yes. Very warm out here. I hope you're wearing suntan lotion.
Last time I
had
put some on.
Really yes, right, we have got. Go! Right, the last one is stars. Yeah. Picture of a star and the star jumps. Where are they? They're here, right. Okay, let's go. So, hands all the way up to the top.
You can
go like that. So, no, that's not a star jump. Hands all the way to the top to touch. So, if these are too difficult for you, you don't like jumping, you can do half ones. Like that. Okay? So if there's no excuse not to do it. You can do little ones or you can do big ones.
I like doing big ones.
Keep going, good girl. You're good at this. Good job. Keep going, start again if you lose your track. Not long left. Nearly there. Keep going, Tilde. You've got this. Nearly time for a break. 2 minutes. Oh, dear.